I got into gaming like my brother used to play CS on the computer. So I saw him one day playing and I thought like, even I want to try it. So then I started playing from his computer. And a couple of my friends used to go to Cyber Cafe along with my brother. So I started joining them and going to the Cyber Cafe. And then that's how, you know, the passion for the game started to get into me. So initially when I started gaming, like my parents didn't know much about it because they had never seen me play. Or they used to think I should just do it for fun. But it was a time when I wanted to go to Bangalore that my dad really asked me like, why are you doing this, or like, what will this get you? But I really wanted to play the game. My grandfather actually used to support me a lot and he went with me to Bangalore. There, you know, we didn't have such a great result, but even after that my dad allowed me to go to events and he supported me.
Bhavin, last 5 to 6 years se CS gaming khel raha hai aur jo tournament hai wo last 2-3 years se kar raha hai. पहले मुझे इतना इंटरेस्ट नहीं था कि उसको मैं बाहर भेजूं, आउट ऑफ बॉम्बे भेजूं. आई वाज अपसेट. और बाद में जब भी उसने गेम में इंटरेस्ट लेने लगा बहुत, और उसने टूर्नामेंट खेलने लगा, बाद में उसको बहुत इंटरेस्ट हुआ तो मैं उसको आउट ऑफ बॉम्बे भेजने लगा.
भाविन सीएस के साथ पढ़ाई में भी अच्छी तरह ध्यान देता है, इसलिए हम लोग को कुछ ऑब्जेक्शन नहीं है.
Till the time I was studying, I don't think there was any issue from my parents' side, and I still keep on studying, so I think now the reaction is good as far as I'm concerned. So there was a time when some of my players had to quit due to not having financial support or having pressure from parents, because gaming in India is, you know, not that well known and it's starting to bloom right now. So I wouldn't blame their parents or their financial conditions for that. But there was a time, you know, when everyone left the team and we couldn't play due to lack of financial support for my team players. So that is when I really got demotivated and, you know, I was thinking about quitting the game. But I came back stronger, and then now the situations are much better, and with sponsors lined up, organizations coming up, I think, you know, the future is safe for CS.
मैं भाविन की गेमिंग और स्टडी देख के बहुत प्राउड फील करती हूँ. अगर आगे चल के उसने इंडिया को रिप्रेजेंट किया तो मुझे बहुत खुशी होगी और मैं खुद को बहुत प्राउड फील करूँगी.
सो इफ कैफे वॉज सच अ बिग hint, I think ISC, the main event, the finale, will be even better. I am Bhavin Kotwani, you know me as Hellranger, and I play for MHB Gaming.